My name is Galina Holloway. I'm a senior scientific liaison to the excipient monographs 1 and general chapters physical analysis expert committees. Today, I would like to give you a brief overview of a stimuli article titled The Complexity of Setting Compendial Specifications for Excipient Composition and Impurities. This article was written by the Excipient Impurities Joint Subcommittee comprising of members of the Excipient Monographs 1 and Excipient Monographs 2 expert committees. As USP makes progress in working towards Resolution 2, USP NF Monograph Modernization, adopted by the USP Convention membership on April 25, 2015, more excipient monographs are being updated to include modern technologies that can help reveal excipient composition. These technologies provide additional information about the makeup of the excipients and a further understanding of the complexity of the materials utilized in the formulation of drug products. The variety of sources, manufacturing processes, and functionality of excipients must be considered when setting specifications. Currently, there are no general chapters in USP NF that provide guidance on how to specify excipient composition, including control of impurities. All these factors contribute to the challenges in setting compendial specifications for excipient composition and impurities. An important driver for publishing this stimuli article is a need to provide clear direction and guidance to USP expert volunteers, scientists, and staff engaged in standard setting and establishing specifications for excipients, including the use of representative samples to account for multiple manufacturing processes by which an excipient can be produced. This stimuli article is intended to provide the views of the subcommittee on the complexity of excipient composition, introduce definition for excipient composition, simple excipient, complex excipient, and excipient impurity, describe challenges that the excipient monographs 1 and 2 expert committees face in setting specifications for different components and impurities in excipients, provide a proposed direction and guidance in standard setting and establishing specifications for excipient components and impurities. The subcommittee is considering development of a general information chapter that would provide guidance on setting specifications for excipient composition and impurities. The subcommittee is seeking input from the manufacturers and users of excipients. Input from all stakeholders is critical to the development of composition and impurity specifications. To facilitate these goals, a survey will be launched concurrently with this PF publication to obtain feedback and comments from stakeholders regarding the idea of developing a general chapter on excipient composition and impurities. The link to the survey will be available in the excipient section of the USP website at www.usp.org/excipients. All interested parties are encouraged to comment on the views and approaches presented by the Excipient Impurities Joint Subcommittee in this stimuli article. Please contact me at gvh@usp.org. Thank you for your attention.